हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे विल डिस्कस रोड्रिक्स फार्मूला फॉर हर्मिट्स पॉलिनोमियल। वी नो द जेनेटिक फंक्शन फॉर हर्मिट पॉलिनोमियल्स जेनरेटिंग फंक्शन फॉर हर्मिट पॉलिनोमियल इज दैट इज जी ऑफ एक्स टी इक्वल टू e to the power 2xt minus t square. This is equal to summation n equal to 0 to infinity. n equal to 0 to infinity t to the power n by factorial n into hn of x multiplying by e to the power minus x square. We get e to the power minus x square plus 2xt minus t square. This is equal to summation n, we write simply n, e to the power minus x square t to the power n by factorial n into hn of x. So this implies e to the power minus x minus t whole square, taking common minus, then in the bracket, that is x square minus 2xt plus t square, which is x minus t whole square. So this is equal to summation n e to the power minus x square t to the power n by factorial n into hn of x. Now e to the power minus x square hn of x by n factorial. So mark RHS side, right hand side, e to the power minus x square hn of x by factorial n, that is the coefficient of t to the power n. So this is equal to coefficient of t to the power n in the expansion of e to the power minus x minus t whole square. So this is equal to coefficient of t to the power n in the expansion f of t. We write capital F of t for e to the power minus x minus t whole square, where f of t, this is equal to e to the minus x minus t whole square. Now we can write e to the power minus x minus t square, that is equal to f of t, and f of t can be expressed as f of 0 plus t f dash of 0 plus t square by factorial 2 f double dash of 0 plus and so on up to t to the power n by factorial n, nth derivative of f of 0. So this is using Taylor series. So therefore e to the power minus x square hn of x by factorial n, this is the coefficient of t to the power n, e to the power minus x square hn of x by n factorial, that is the coefficient of t to the power n in the expansion of f of t. So mark last term, coefficient of t to the power n is 1 by n factorial fn of 0. So we can write this is 1 by n factorial fn of 0. So this is the nth derivative. So 1 by n factorial derivative, that is nth derivative dn by dtn of f of t is, that is e to the power minus x minus t whole square. So derivative of this and your condition is t equal to 0. Now we substitute z equal to x minus t. Substituting z equal to x minus t. Now taking derivative dz equal to, that is minus dt or dy dt. We can write dy dt, that is equal to minus dy dz, taking variable x constant. Therefore, e to the power minus x square hn of x by factorial n, that is equal to 1 by factorial n. So we put dy dt, that is minus dy dz in this equation. Suppose this is equation 1. So we use dy dt, that is equal to minus dy dz in equation 1. So that is minus 1 to the power n. Minus, so dn by dtn, so minus 1 to the power n. Dn by dzn into e to the power minus z square. And t equal to 0, so z equal to x minus t. In this term, you put t equal to 0 here, so z equal to x. So z equal to x. So which is equal to 1 by factorial n into minus 1 to the power n dn by dxn, because z equal to x here, into dn by dxn of e to the power minus x square. So now hn of x, so divide e to the power minus x square and multiply n factorial to right hand side. So now we get hn of x, that is equal to minus 1 to the power n e to the power x square, when e to the power minus x square divides on right hand side, it becomes e to the power x square, into dn by dxn of e to the power minus x square. So this is equation 2. So this equation 2 is known as Rodrigues formula. So this is the Rodrigues formula for hn of x. Now let us evaluate some Hermite's polynomial. For n equal to 0, h0 of x, this is equal to minus 1 to the power 0 e to the power x square d0 by dx0, means no derivative, of e to the power minus x square, which is equal to, this is e to the power x square into e to the power minus x square, that is equal to 1. So h0 of x is 1. Then n equal to 1, h1 of x, that is equal to minus 1 to the power 1 e to the power x square dy dx of e to the power minus x square. So which is equal to minus e to the power x square minus 2x into e to the power minus x square, which is equal to 2x. Then n equal to 2, h2 of x, that is equal to minus 1 square e to the power x square d square by dx square, second derivative of e to the power minus x square. So this becomes, that is 4x square minus 2. Then n equal to 3, this is very important for short question, h3 of x, that is equal to, similarly you can get and find, this is 8x cube minus 12x. This is your homework. You do this. This is very important for exemption. N equal to 4, h4 of x, that value is 16x to the power 4 minus 48x square plus 12. So you solve these two for a consistent point of view. Thank you.